My name is Sue Brady Ross, and we were invited to come tonight, and we just want to thank God for showing up, showing out, and I thank him for the anointing that he's placed on this couple's life, and that they obey God, and they listen to the Holy Spirit, and it is true Holy Spirit-led ministries, and I want to thank him for what he's done for me tonight, and I want to thank him that he's no respecter of persons, and I want to thank him for giving me that Spirit-led life. I want to listen to his voice.
So were you healed of anything?
Yes, I was, because I was hurting in my back. And my back gets stiff if I lift anything regularly, and or if it's too heavy. And I was having trouble getting up and out, you know, up and down. And the Lord just touched me. And I'm sitting here because I don't want to leave, because I still feel the power of the anointing all over me.
So would you?
And I know what that feels like, and it's such a wonderful, wonderful feeling. And I know he's still doing something, because I feel him all over my body.
Amen.
And I don't want to miss anything, so that's why I'm still sitting here. She said, you ready to go? And I'm like, I don't know. But I thank God, because my back is so much better. I mean, I can feel the mobility coming back in my back. And my mental clarity, we pray specifically for that. Because I, you know, did have sleep apnea that would hinder my memory and some focus at times, because I wasn't resting well. But I thank God for that healing virtue that's just touched so many people tonight, especially my friend Lynn Chance and all the ones here tonight. We thank y'all that y'all think enough of people and have enough of the love of Jesus in you that you'll come this far, no matter what size the crowd. So,
amen.
To me, that's a true disciple of the Lord. So,
thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Could you demonstrate what you couldn't do before with your back?
Yeah, when I get up. Because, see, before it was all I could do. I was just like immobile. Almost.
You just popped right up out of there.
Yeah. And I'm proud of that.
Amen.
See, Lord's done prophesied me a ranch many times.
Amen.
And I wrote it down as a young girl, to have a horse ranch and where the disabled children could come and things like that. And
as get healed.
So as I went through the sicknesses, I knew that it was a lie, because I knew what God told me.
Right.
God's not going to bless me with a ranch with horses if I'm not physically able to ride them and take care of them.
Right.
And to have people there. Mm-hmm. And when that ranch comes, I want y'all to come minister on that ranch.
All right.
Amen.